It was amazing to me how one day I got to realize that just by building one house, what that meant to so many different people as far as feeding their family and sending their children to school, to college, that you gave them some brightness in their life.
I remember the time it was one of my first listings. The owners aren't really in a position to take care of the yard, and he just grabbed his keys and said, well, come on, let's go edge it. And we went over to that house and we took care of that yard ourselves, and we sold it that weekend. And I just thought, wow, this is what it means when you say whatever it takes to get the job done.
He does a lot of repeat business. He's done that for years.
He's had families where he sold the grandparents, the parents, and the children.
Do everything you can to advance the feel of ABOR, to advance the industry as a whole. Make sure that everything that we always do makes the people look up to us, feel trustworthy toward us. That will so much enhance the whole image of the industry.
Lee, I want to congratulate you for this wonderful endeavor. You have certainly shown what kind of a wonderful man you are.
Over 47 years and thousands of folks who you've helped through very stressful times of moving, selling their homes, buying their homes, you've had a great deal of impact on many, many families, and this award just shows that.
I'm proud of Lee, and I think it's wonderful that he has obtained this status. Way to go, darling.